are the world of global end. But each petal is representative of all of humanity. But the shape of them is gentle and beautiful. So it's a complexity of what is the human. We have to be kind. Oh, but my God, you're so fragile. That's the highlight.
Thomas was very, very keen that we should be going for something that allowed the cauldron to speak very clearly in its own life, and that it should be clear of too much other activity and action, so to kind of maintain the dignity of that moment. And that felt to us absolutely right in terms of the story we wanted to tell.
The cauldron did behave differently about our shape. They had to. It behaved in one way for Danny Boyle and then Kim Gavin's clothes, and then so for Earl, it was on a platform, the petals were down, and we were aware of its presence. So with Dennis, it was built. With ours, it was already built. But we had that moment, and because we had the deities, the dandelions rather, pixelated all around the centre, everything. So for people in the auditorium, things like that far within. And a glorious moment of stillness, because that was the moment. It behaved exactly how we wanted it to behave. And we could have done a million different, more complicated things, but no, we wanted simplicity. I think that gave us respect to stand up.